not a pit board over Rachel. Make a note of that for your report. Right, so tell us what's happening now.
So we've got the car controller at the front, the two fuelers have just finished, and now the two tire crews either side of the car are going to race each other to get the new set of tires on. And then the fire controller will release the car, and it'll be a challenge to do a better burnout than yesterday.
And what kind of a time are we looking for?
24 seconds.
We have the Jaguar convertible, which is weaving. in between the Jaguar Coupe and the Range Rover at the moment. Now, as is always the case with Terry Grant, you have a script, but he always adapts it, so we never quite know what we've got coming next. So fantastic precision driving there as the cars are all close-knit together. The Jaguar Coupe at the front now being overtaken by Grandi, who's driving the convertible around the outside, and of course the big, big Range Rover as well. So into the middle of the arena then. And the Jaguar convertible, so to the donut, entire smoking. Absolutely wonderful to see, as always. The king of sideways is Terry Grant. Ladies and gentlemen, there he is. Big it up for him, Terry Grant. Where the heck's he going now? So, he's abandoned the convertible, which is continuing to donut on its own. And he's in the coupe now. Absolutely nailing that around this live action arena at Autosport International. Fantastic high speed 360 there. Alistair Moffat would have been proud of that one. And parks the coupe up for you to admire. Sprints back to the convertible now. And it's back under the control of TG. And he parks that up also. Can we have some cheers right now? He's doing it for you out here. I've got no idea what's coming next, because the Jaguars are parked and he sprints over to the Range Rover now. Don't ask me, because I don't know. Okay, so up to that end of the arena. Puts it into reverse. You might want to stand back. No, he has stopped before the wall. That's normal. Tire burnout, perhaps? Maybe not. Oh my goodness. 2.5 tons of Range Rover up on two wheels. Around the arena. Now this is a feet and a half. That is one heavy lump of machinery being driven now on just two wheels. Big it up for this man as he's in front of you, Terry Grant. Oh, 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 so close to those Jaguars. Scrapes the roof virtually along the perimeter wall and completes a whole lap of the live action arena on just two wheels. And he ain't doing it slowly either, truthfully. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls. No, 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 no. Perfect parking as well to boot. Absolutely brilliant stuff. The stunt superstar, Terry Grant.